Hrothgar. We made it. Hello, YouTube. It's Balamor here, back again with more Blind Gaming and more Skyrim Special Edition for the PC, of course. And we don't want this guy to go.
I wish I could make my deliveries more often, but the road's getting dangerous.
So we're on our way to see the Greybeards. I just wanted to catch this guy on my way up.
Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here. Take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done.
Alright, so that's just a little miscellaneous quest.
Be careful up there.
We're gonna get for our way up there. So we gotta just make it up there. Easier said than done. Alright, so since last video, I have worked quite a bit on our character, and I'll show you everywhere I put the perk points and what we've gotten. So the armor set we got is really, really cool looking, at least, and it is, from what I saw, the armor rating on it is the same as Ebony. So we have the heroic imperial helmet, and then it's not the same, it's a Nordic armor. I think this is the one that's got the Ebony rating. This is still a little low, but it looks really cool together. Of course, we have the Nordic, so that matches our chest. And then we have no necklace yet. We still have our regen ring and the witchplate boots we got from the barrel quest, if you remember from last video. And we are level 47, and let's show you what I've done since. We still have a perk point. I don't know where to put it. Recovery, which is nice for magic regen. We're definitely going to... When we get to 60, we'll pop in that other one. And I'm not going to do this every video. I just wanted to show you what I've worked on. Alteration was pretty key. I figured I might as well grind through it to get this. All 3 points, of course, adds total spell resistance. And then, of course, to get to 100 to absorb 30% additional. So we have 60% spell resist. I'm hoping that's what that means. I maxed out enchanting. I debated whether to put my perks, because I could have put my perks in here, but I chose not to. So anyways, we'll finish off this, and then we'll go right up the middle. Heavy armor, I've just been buying skills 5 at a time per level, and I can't buy any more. The guys are not master trainers, but I do have all 5. And then I've got this bonus. Two-handed, this was just I bought them as I went, because at some point I may go two-handed. This was really hard to get to for me. I don't know. I struggled. I don't know the secret to power leveling this, but I just did what I could now, and later I'll do another one, and I'll try to finish it off. We'll just keep saving our ingredients. I did mention last video that I was going to enter the other barrow that we found. Hopefully I can squeeze through here. No! Let me up. Oh, this doesn't look like a barrow at all. Not your typical barrow. Alright. Definitely want to keep collecting our ingredients so that I can work on the alchemy later. What this place is. I feel really disoriented in the game right now. My screen is so big. I'm about to get a regular. I'm getting ya. I'm gonna get ya. I love the dagger. I'm wondering, we'll put the theory to a test. I think I can kill a giant right now in one hit. But don't quote me on that. I think I can, though. This glass dagger damage is nice. Wondering, there's got to be cooler daggers out there looking. Because you got Ebony, Daedric. I think there might be a dragon bone. Where the hell are we going? Is that really it? Gotta hop down this hole? Alright, let's quick save. Is in here. Gotta love it. Doesn't come in handy often, but being able to breathe underwater without, I think there's an alteration's got water, water breathing. But you can cast one of the things to help you really power level alteration is cast muffle as you kind of run around throughout Skyrim world, and that'll help to stack up the points. They're gonna see me in there. Maybe not. It seemed pretty lit to me. Let's make sure the spiders. What was that? Yep, he must ate somebody that was wearing a ring. Yeah, I'm getting high now. Well, I think I'm mid-level right now, but we're doing really, really well for this point in the game. Really, really well. I should be flipping it once. I think once I get enchanting up, I'll just flip it to legendary, but I don't know. All that data that I lost recording on legendary mode, that just bothers me. Let's see if this hurts. See how it, like, it does kind of hurt me? We have 60% resistance right now, so that's not bad. See the, like, the wiggly wave in front of me? The spell's, you know, bouncing off. Or it's an absorption visual. Hello? I know you guys are in here. Let's see if I kill him one hit. Ooh. Nice. Imagine when it's gonna be 100. Let's see, do we have, oh, we do. Let's see, bird dolphin, let's just change that. And then what's the other side? Snake dolphin. See, I don't know if this is, this one's there and then that one's the far one, but let's try dolphin snake. Dolphin. Pretty cool. All I used was a dagger. And he didn't really hurt me. My heavy armor is really high, though. Set a booby trap for that. Oh, it is! That would hurt. What else is up there? Sometimes you can see the traps, and then other times you're not paying attention, so you're like, huh? I think this one's supposed to be dolphin. Think. Yeah, power attack definitely does it. Let's see if this works. Let's stand to the side a little bit. Oh my god. Quick save. This place looks familiar, like this is meant for a quest. I just can't remember what this was. Where's that light coming from? Oh, I'm gonna get you. You saw nothing, buddy. Ten more points. Yeah, it's really easy to level sneak as long as you attack in sneak mode. It's really slow if you're just sneaking around the enemies. It took me in the very beginning. What did I get, like 75 right off the bat? I'm trying to remember now. It's pretty brutal. Yeah, I showed you guys what I was gonna do and then I paused it for a very long time. Look at all these freaking cave mushrooms. I'm coming, don't worry. Ooh. Pretty well lit. You saw nothing. That's what you get. Oh, there's a guy right up there. We're gonna just kinda got a note here. And a key. the scroll. Scrolls are nice money, actually. You get a couple hundred or more a pop. Big boy spider. Look at that spider. I love stealth. Isn't that so cool looking? Oh, you're so dead. I mean, how satisfying. It's gonna get boring after a while, just, you know, mowing through these, but for now, it's fun. I don't think I need to use the enchanting station. Let's go check it up out here. I just said that backwards. Check it up out here. Check it out up here. Oh, I think I actually know where we are. We're on the a quest we're gonna actually need to do at some point. I wonder if we come in here and it'll be respawned. And I wonder if anything will happen when we're down here, like the boss fight. I'm curious. Hear ya. Ooh. Oh, it took two hits though. It's a Death Lord. Alright, I might not be able to take a giant out in one hit, but holy crap. Let's go back to our one-handed. Heavy. Yeah, we're at 4 out of 5. I bet one more level of that and we'll be golden. Let's go ahead and quick save on that. If I remember this right, if I pull this, I'm gonna get hit. Ah, I remember. I still don't think that's better than the bow I have. Let's double check. 12. Yeah, Falmer bow is better than... Really? How is that possible? How is a Falmer bow better than an Orcish bow? Seems weird. It seems very weird. Something. Oh god. Two of them. It's not doing a lot of damage. But I bet I could dagger them to death. I kind of just want to dagger for a bit. Watching that skull up there. Well, he sees me a little more now. Alright. That wasn't half bad. Oh, that was the original. That's a Death Lord too? Ooh, yeah, now that I'm getting a little higher level, they're starting to come out of the woodwork here. What the hell is down here? I'm getting an arrow back. Oh god. She can taunt him. No, he's too scared. Ow. Oh, 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 arrow. Ooh, I'm getting some of them back. Nice. Yeah, this is where the boss is. He might be here, though. They might be here. Yep, the boss is here. Let's see if we can't get him. Matrix move. Oh, that was a fake. Oh, the real one. Ah, damn it. Oh, that's the real one. Bothered. They suck though. They shout at you, fling your body, and then you're dead. They just shoot you. I did it on legendary, and it was not pleasant. That's the real one. It's gonna be easy. That was the real one. Yay! I think it was you. Yeah! Ooh, that is definitely better than my current bow. Galder Black Bow. I'll take it. Nah, screw it, I'll take them too. Why not? Now, it saves me from having to come back here. This is one of the bosses I dreaded. Give me my arrow. On legendary mode, though, because, like I said, they'll fling you, and before you know it, you've got arrows in you that are, you know, one hit taking more than half your health, so you're dead, like, you know, right off the bat. We're gonna favorite you. Here we go. I think I might get a little more health, and then I'll put more into the other ones like stamina and whatnot. Ooh, there's a skill book. Thank you. At least we do not have to come back here. See, this is the thing. My wife has been... If she saw this, she'd, like, melt down, like, in ecstasy. Because she's still using a dwarven one, looking all over for this. But it's just like... I gotta take it for the... I'm gonna sell it. If I don't have that enchantment already. So there's ebony. And see how it's not a... it's the same armor rating as what I'm wearing. So, And I think I have of extreme destruction. That's worth some money, but a lot of weight. I'm just going to discard that. I'll take that for the money. I think I already know the enchantment. Well, cool. This cave has lots of mushrooms. That was really easy as a stealth character. I mean, any dungeon seems to be really easy unless it's well lit. But we've been working on heavy armor, two-handed, or one-handed. One-handed seems like it's going to take us quite a while. Oh, shoot. I knew that was going to happen. Let's move on up. Now we can go to the Greybeards. I just wanted to hit this place up. So we got a bear over here we're going to grab. Might as well. Our stamina is regening so slow. I think we're absorbing his disease, or potential disease. Yeah, there's a bear right there. See us. Oh. Oh ho ho. Alright, a skill book. Oh, we must be 100 already on whatever that was. I have a friend at work, he's already, 71 he was telling me, and I was like, holy crap. Oh, we want you. You see, we don't have Uber swords right now, we're, still rocking these, but we'll get them. There we go. Troll. Boosh! How ugly he is. Oh, wow, we wrecked him. Bear had more health than him. They look really cool. I kind of like fighting them first person. The detail, you see, they have like 12 eyeballs or something. Skyrim. Go ahead and save it again, I think. Oh, these guys suck. Okay. I think we proved our point. Uh-oh. I don't like those things. We got some magic resistance. Thing they're weak. They chain cast a mid-level blizzard spell at you. They will spam it. We're doing really, really good. I'm shocked. Our protection seems to be paying off. I think what the big brown bear gave us the most trouble. Now this is some sort of deity that I didn't remember in the vanilla game. Some quest has to take us back here, I bet. But we have a fast travel point now. Yeah, somebody's sitting up here praying.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
Oh, we're already at this point. Oh, there he is. Quick save. Wait till I get some more cool shouts. I'll light you on fire, troll. Alright, hop down. He's like the guardian. This will be probably... I'm surprised we didn't see a different... another one. Oh wow, we wrecked him. Look at all the blood. I'm sorry, Mr. Troll. Does he have a lot of eyes too? I didn't mean to take everything, but oh well. Alright, we're almost to High Hrothgar. Alright, there we go, High Hrothgar. We made it! Let's quick save right here. You never know if the game crashes, I'll be pissed. Alright, now we have to drop the supplies off right here. I'll give them, how about some gems? There's the supplies. See anything else I can give them? Go. They can make. They have a pelt. Keep them warm. All right. I was thinking about cutting the video, but I think I'll just edit this in just to get it done.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
Whoa, you're old.
We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Boosh! There you go. Both you can.
Dragonborn.
You need to eat a little more.
Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn. Why have you come here? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn.
That's pretty awesome. Oh, there it is. Row. Row. Never hear what he says, but he's like, you learn it like a master.
Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding.
Yay.
Of Rome.
So learn it the easy way.
Now, let us see how quickly you can master your new form. Yee-ha! Impressive.
Thank you.
Your thum is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
I already know where he's going to take me.
We will now see how you learn a completely new shout.
Okay.
Master Bori will teach you wolf, which means whirlwind.
Do that cool shout on the ground. Yeah, ooh.
Must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thum.
Woot!
Approach Master Bori, who will give you his magic woot.
No, I actually had trouble with this when I first did it. You don't even need a move, you just cast it here. Or shout right here.
Stand next to me, Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
There we go.
Your quick mastery of a new thum is astonishing.
Thank you.
I've heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself... Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengraf.
Okay.
Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
All right.
Sky, guard you.
But anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying the gameplay of our Witch Hunter. Still in the making, not even close, and we won't be officially till we jack it to Legendary. But we're rocking the Expert mode right now pretty well. But anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. Hope to see you on the next video. Until then, as always, later.